Dear Edward, it has been 1 year since we got married. After the wedding, instead of going on a honeymoon holiday, we had multiple moving house trips. You helped me move back from London to Sheffield, and after all the house hunting adventures, we finally moved to our first home, sweet home. Moving house is always traumatic and exhausting, but it's lovely to build our small world together.
Merry Christmas!
Christmas came soon after I officially became a member of your family. I'm always complaining about the rainy winters in the UK that are very depressing. So we decided to escape to sunny Portugal for a healing break.
Baby, take my hand, I want you to be my friend. 阿姆斯特丹的各种巧合。
One of the happiest things for me is traveling with you. And we have left our footprints in 13 cities across 4 countries within this year.
Now we're having dinner.
这位先生已经被苏州园林的美是折服了。
In the UK, where I'm far away from my home country and family, you are my best friend, family,and lover. We are both freshmen in our married life, and we have definitely had a great year together. But sometimes, it has been very difficult and challenging for both of us.
但这一次就不行，然后就被机场扣住。
我们想说出来吃个饭，然后赶上大雨。
我刚刚试了一块羊奶酪，超级浓，你知道吗？我接受不了。
Thank you for your love, support, patience, encouragement, and tolerance in making sure the sapling of our marriage grows well in the complex environment we live in. Happy first anniversary to both of us. I will count the growth rings with you in the years ahead until it has grown into a very, very big tree. Your loving wife, Yuan Meng.
Baby, take my hand, I want you to be my husband, 'cause you're my Iron Man, and I love you 3000.